What's up everybody, NitroLandTutorials here, coming at you with another awesome tutorial. And as you probably guessed, today, I'm going to be showing you how to put face paint on a person. This face paint is like what you'd wear whenever you go to a football game or something like that. And I'm going to be showing you how to do it on this picture, so that you can really see it and it's bigger, so that all the details are easier to do with and everything. But I also did this so you can see how it could kind of be used in other photos. So let's get started. You can go to File, New, or Open whatever picture you want to do this to. I'm just going to erase that. As you can see, that's a before and after. Looks pretty awesome. Then you're going to create a new layer. And I'm going to use this light blue. And if you want to use this one too, it's 0EC3D8. And click OK. And you want to select your paintbrush. And the diameter can be whatever you want it to be, but you want the hardness down to 0. And you're going to go to roughly the middle. You're going to click and hold shift and just drag down. And you hold shift so that it's a straight line. You just go over it a couple times, since the hardness is all the way down, until it's all the way filled in. And then you do the other side whatever color you want. I'm just going to do white for this example. And do the same thing. Go to about where the middle is, click, and then hold shift. And just go over it a couple times. And I think my white went over too far, so I'm just going to bring the blue over it until it's half and half. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. You can do that by holding Alt and scrolling on the mouse. Alright, so right now you can't see your image at all, and it's just two colors. So how you fix that, you select the layer that you just painted on, and then right here, you click on this and click on Overlay. And that will follow the contours of the face, and it's like the layer you just painted is laying on top of your photo. So you can see through it, and it looks pretty good. I'm going to zoom out. Alright, so right now, you can see it looks kind of like face paint. I might do the blue a little bit more. Alright, and after you have that done, you can either use your eraser tool, or you can create a layer mask on it. I'm going to do a layer mask for it right now. And you can set the layer mask by clicking on this button. And what the layer mask does is anything you draw in black, it erases it or hides it from that layer. And anything you color on white, it puts it back. Alright. And what we're going to do with the layer mask is, you see the eye is kind of blue and this one's kind of white. We're going to select black. And we're just going to color on the eyeball so that it looks normal. You can use the open and close brackets to increase and decrease the size of the brush. The one on the left makes it smaller, the one on the right makes it bigger. And we're just going to color that in. And I don't know if I mentioned this, but make sure you turn your hardness all the way up so that it's nice and crisp. Alright, and do the same for the other eye. Alright, and there it is. You could be done, or if you don't like how the eyebrows look, you can also color over those. And the eyebrows, they just look like there's gunk in them. So if you want them to look like hair, actually, then you can just draw on them. All right, and you could stop there, or you could color on this, on her head hair. You can't really see it on this, so I'm just not going to do that. But in your photos, you might be able to see it. And again, you could keep on adding realism to it, because most people with face paint, they don't do it perfectly seamless all the way to the ends. So we're going to imitate that. We're just going to erase it, and her ear over there. No one really paints on their ear. There you go. There you go. That's all there is to it. Thank you very much for watching. Like if you did, and subscribe for more. Don't be afraid to share this video and drop a comment below telling me what you'd like to see.